Hello everyone and welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. So, we're in this supermarket and we just did a pog move by getting all this equipment and stuff. And I have supplements. So let's see, listening speed. Let's see. Oh, I have to get the first one, don't I? It's like a tier. So it's tiers. All right, so I have to get one and then the other. Okay. All right. It's one trophy, then the other. What about... Okay. Alrighty. Cool. Shaky, shaky. All right. In here.
Elli!
Wow. Okay. Oh, I forgot to dodge. Okay. Discount Walgreens. Go forward.
Fuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speak in my language.
All right. Well, that didn't go as planned.
Ellie. Found the door. Help me out?
Sure. Sure thing. Do I have to mash?
I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Ellie.
Ah, Molotov.
Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
I'm gonna go ahead and craft one of these. I do need more alcohol. Oh. Does that mean I have another thing? I need 5 more. Oh, almost left those. Do I have enough? Yep. Faster healing. Learn. Awesome sauce. And there's no more supplies over here. Okay. Forward. Unto dawn. Balls. This way.
Oh,
Any still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah. Man, the guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
But first, supplies.
Do you see a way out?
Does it matter? It's just me and you, baby. Sugar pie. Honey bun. Anyone have anything over here? Still missing Alkia of Hall. That might be a way out. Alcohol. Yay. Go ahead and craft this just in case. It's not gonna slip through there. Up. Do I need to reload? No. Okay. Looks good over here. Nothing else. Can't go to a bench yet. I'm assuming that there's benches, by the way.
Budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay. Go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Get over.
Fuck yeah.
Okay, that's good. Here I go.
I don't like the sound of that. I'm gonna end up insta-falling. And that's the last thing I need.
Careful when you get up here. Pretty windy.
Windy? Is it heckin' windy? I don't care about climbing ropes faster. I just don't want to fall like I'm about to do in 3, 2, 1.
Over here.
Cool. Yes, get me off of this roof.
Storm's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? Just past the next town.
No, oh, that's not my horse. That is my horse. We ain't got a few minutes. Look at the storm.
How's it going, everyone? Sorry to interrupt, but I've got something to ask. Why haven't you subscribed yet? Like, how many videos is this that you've watched? Like, I don't know, like, 3 or 4? You're coming back anyway. You might as well just go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And clearly you enjoy my videos. Why don't you just go ahead and click the like button and everything and, you know, see what's going on. Oh, and don't forget to ring the bell for notifications of when I go live and when my videos go up. And thank you so much. I'm sorry about the interrupt. Don't, hey, we're going back to it. I'm so sorry. Okay. Have a good day. Boop.
This is getting worse. You turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there. I know, girl. I know. Keep going. Dina, how much further?
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
You know, I miss going to libraries. I haven't been to a library in years.
It doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
I gotta see what's back there.
Stuff. This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Huh.
Because he was a firefly.
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Cool. Another trading card. Collectibles. Not that I give a rat's ass about them. At some point, someone lived here.
Oh my God. It's Tommy and Eugene. They look like babies here.
Pipes, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
His family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Eugene.
On the generator.
Okay, what kind of game am I playing here?
That's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Okay, so I'm gonna upgrade this. I don't know.
This'll work.
Good job with that.
And this one. Okay. Cool.
Oh, hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
It's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man.
Oh my god. It's weed.
It's a lot of dead weed. This explains a lot.
It looks like it hasn't been taken care of since he died.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing.
Huh. Dawn of the Wolf. Smash Brandy's cooch.
Are these?
It's porn.
Interesting taste, Eugene.
This has got to be my favorite episode.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Is that a gas mask bong?
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart.
Oh, we found the stash!
Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. But give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Price to pay for weed, man.
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
This particular episode is going to be a little bit longer because we're up here blazing it up.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
What are you doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
Get it, Elli. Come on!
I don't know.
I don't know. Come on, man. My favorite part is how Ellie's more of a guy.
I'll give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
Come on.
Like an 8?
I don't think you do.
Kiss again!
Infuriating.
Have we met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard. Don't want to stop at you.
3, 2, 1.
This better be better than a 6.
Booyah!
Okay. All right. This is the end of the episode. I am so sorry, but I'm going to end it here and try to record something else. What that something else may be, I don't know. Maybe Call of Duty Black Ops 3, because truthfully, I haven't played that, and the campaign at least. It's been a while since I played that. So I will continue on with this later. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I hope you enjoy this episode. I'll let my outro do the thing. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button down below. Let me know that you actually enjoy the video. And comment down below what your favorite part of the video was. I want to know what made you laugh, giggle, or you found most entertaining. If this isn't your first video that you've seen from me, please consider subscribing to the channel. You're already going to be coming back to my videos. Might as well get notified of when my videos go up or when I go live on the channel. If you think maybe your friends or your family might enjoy my content, please share it with them on all forms of social media. And please consider looking through my entire playlist and my entire channel. I have a lot of videos up there, and I have full playlist of things that I have already went through and played. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please, as always, stay entertained.